What's up, y'all? This is part two of the Diddy Biggie Confessional. I swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. Movie in theaters, Friday the 16th. Soundtrack in stores now. Go get it. Something that y'all don't know. Breaking news. Something that I've never told anybody. This is a secret. Something that, you know, will probably be in my book. But I'm telling y'all right now. The day that Biggie was killed, he wasn't supposed to be in LA. That morning, I got a call from Biggie, and I've never told anybody this in an interview or anything. I got a call from Biggie, and Biggie said, I don't want you to be mad at me, but I'm about to jerk you up. And I'm like, pause. I mean, I'm about to go left on something. That's a better word. And I'm like, what you talking about? You know, I would always be on him about, like, you know, we young black entrepreneurs, businessmen, we have to be on time. We have to be prompt. He said he was supposed to go to London. He called me, said, I'm not going to London. He's like, I just finished my album. I want to hang out with you tonight. There's a party tonight. I want to celebrate with you. I'm like, come on, big. Get on the plane. You have to go get on the plane. He was like, I'll go tomorrow. Just tell him I'm sick. Please. You know, we haven't hung out in a long time. Can we just all hang out together? Just the whole crew, Bad Boy, Junior Mafia. Let's just go celebrate this album. It's like some of my best work. We made it through all of this bullshit. Please. I said, yes. All right. We'll hang out. You know, it's a call that I always remember. Not for the fact, it wasn't a way that I could talk him out of it. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I didn't run Biggie. He was his own man at the end of the day. And he just wasn't going to go. So it was just the call just plays over and over in my head. I'm like, what if he would have just got on the plane? So, that's something that y'all didn't know. So, you know, some things are just meant to be for reasons that are beyond and above us. And I think this movie is a testament to that because his life, he's touching so many people in a positive way with his life. So check out the movie. It's great.
Brooklyn, we did it!
Understand, not a fool or a loser, I'm a one-man man.
W for Wallace, rappers are demolished.
Sir, what are you doing? You saying your prayers?
Praying that God teaches you how to dock.
Please, you ain't got nothing I haven't seen.
It's the heavy set one with the big gun and the sweet tooth.
You gon' end up like those worthless bums you hang with, don't you see that?
One of you is going down for carrying an illegal firearm. You decide who.
This music you got going on, it don't come around every day. When you make it, we all make it.
If I don't make it?
Not going back on the block. Not if I take this bid for your ass.
It's my life, you feel me? Tell Puff I'm down with chasing the dream. Whatever he want me to do, I'm in.
Yeah, he got sex appeal like LL?
Yeah, a little bigger than that.
What, like Heavy D?
He a little darker than that.
Yo, he look like Wesley Snipes?
He ain't Wesley.
The West Coast, they got Snoop, they got Dre. The East Coast, they just waiting for somebody to fill that void.
Puff, maybe in the right hands, I could be one of the greatest.
It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine.
Are you a bad guy trying to be good?
Seeing anybody?
Or a good guy trying to be bad?
There's someone trying to make you laugh.
Whatever you say, Big Papa.
I let my tape rock to my tape pop.
What kind of grown-ass man calls himself Puffy?
By the time you're 21, I'll make you into a millionaire.
Just keep an eye out for the media, for the public, and for your fake-ass friends.
Give it up!
I'm sorry, Faye. I just want to come home.
Tell him he needs to visit his daughter every once in a while.
Damn, set me up!
Be
Nobody's invincible.
Let's change the world, Big.
Can't change the world unless we change ourselves.
Come on now. What's his name?